funny is, you know, the man you killed was Italian. Those two men over there are his brothers. So to stop a war breaking out between us and the Italians, to save you from their barbarity, I said I would dispatch you myself. They are here to witness. You have any last request, comrade?
You look out for my Rousey and my boys. I suppose we ought to pray now.
You're a good man and a good soldier.
Yes, Sergeant Major.
In the bleak midwinter.